I had a request from my friend Ian Bridge from the Supporters Trust in order to answer some questions regarding my career and my period as a Bolton Wanderers Football Club player. Hello everyone, I hope you are keeping safe at home as we do here in Greece. I know it's very difficult times, but if we do what everyone says, the government, the doctors, we can stay at home and stay safe for as long as possible in order to get rid of this coronavirus. Regarding my sporting heroes, as a child, I loved Pelé, Maradona and Johan Cruyff. This was the best players in my eyes during that period that I was a small kid. So it was a dream to become like them one day. The best player I have played with, I think it's a difficult one, because I have many players during my career that I have played alongside them, and I cannot say only one. For example, in Olympiakos, I was a teammate with Grigoris Georgatos, Predrag Djordjevic, Giovanni De Oliveira, and many other very good players as well. But these three are standing out from the others. Regarding my career in Bolton, I couldn't say only one, because as you already know, many players were big names with massive careers and achievements. So I would like to mention, for example, JJ Okocha, Ivan Campo, Fernando Hierro, Elhadj Diouf, Yuri Djorkaeff, Nicolas Anelka, and I couldn't leave out Jussi Jaskelainen and Kevin Davis from that fantastic team that we used to have. The most difficult opponent, I should say that it was Roberto Carlos from Real Madrid, when we played against Real Madrid in the Champions League with Olympiakos. And regarding the Premier League, I should say Gary Neville was the most difficult opponent that I had during my English career. As far as my favorite game, there are many favorite games that I had great memories from, but one game against Everton away, December 2005, I think, we won 4-0 in Goodison Park. I scored two goals, and generally the performance of the club was fantastic that day, individually and collectively, and this is one of the games that stands out in my mind. Regarding the best manager, there's no question that Big Sam was one of my favorite managers that I have worked with. He was ahead of his time, with a lot of knowledge about football and a lot of backroom stuff that helped us a lot to make history, I should say, with Bolton Wanderers during my time in the club. And I couldn't leave out from my list the Greek manager that we won the Euro 2004, the German Otto Rehhagel. He was one of the best managers I have worked with. Regarding the last question, that if I keep in contact with any ex-teammates, I should say that I keep contact with Kevin Davis, Ivan Campo, Tal Ben Haim, and occasionally with Jussi Jaskelainen and Fernando Hierro. And last but not least, I would like to send my love and my best regards to the Bolton Wanderers supporters, and I would like to say to them that they should get behind the team, even if the team doesn't play in the top division that it used to be. I think it's a kind of love that doesn't matter if the team plays in the Premier League, on the League One, on the Championship. The team is always the team. It's going to be there forever, and they should be behind the team, whatever the division is. This is my message to the supporters, and I hope everything goes well for the club and gets back to the Premier League, where it used to be and has a glory days. Thank you very much and stay safe.